How is it possible that you are here in Moton? Because I think no one expected here that you will come here.
Ah, so どうやってここに参加にできたんですか？
やっぱりクロスカントリーだから、国を越えていくから。
So he, so for a long time he has always enjoyed like crossing several countries doing races. And so right now the Dakar Rally is only doing like one country. So when he discovered that Africa Eco Race was doing the same road to Dakar as before, he just chose to participate in this race for 2020.
Is it a one-time attendance or can we expect maybe next year?
So of course next year he wants to participate again and if possible with a bigger team.
Bigger team, it means more side by side or what can we imagine?
Motorbikes and side by side if possible.
Also with you racing or only as a team leader?
As a manager. Sugawara-san mo sanka suru yutai desu ka? Team leader.
Driver.
Yeah, of course, he will drive. He's side by side.